I don't understand why that happened. Someone explain it! Couldn't possibly, fail me for just shooting the ground, right? Alright, excellent, man, excellent. We got 4 achievements there in 1 episode. So loud! It's a tank! What am I doing? Oh my god, it's fog in the morning. I can't say I've ever seen this before. Holy shit, it's loud. Oh wow, I'm getting attacked already. Well, that's very interesting. It's I don't know how good this what the fuck is this called again? Dragunov. I almost called it a Drakon. Like Black Ops 3 Drakon. Drakon, Draken, whatever you guys like to call it. People called it all sorts of things, I think. Did I shoot that dude? I got both of them with one shot while they were standing side by side from each other. I don't know how that's even possible. I have no idea where this motherfucker was. Ah, great. Already, we gonna start this this new episode out with a fucking death. North. Oh yeah, it is the north. I don't know why you guys didn't die with one shot. That's pretty dumb. Pop your dude, pop your head out. There you go. You see, it wasn't that hard to die. You just gotta let me shoot you. Okay, we need to push up in a position where I can get some cover. Any people on my lefts and rights, because that's the last thing I need. Our flanks. Stop, stop, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to be flanked. What do you mean, both our flanks? I just saw a dude, there he is. Right flank. Okay, there's a dude in the bus. Fuck off! No, I ain't dying. Give me a checkpoint before I die, at least. I don't know how to go about moving up or moving forward at this point. God damn it! They're just like hurting up. Okay, when is the best opportunity to move? Go to the car. Go to the car. Just through that wall really quick. Okay, shoot through that guy. Go, move forward. Shoot this guy before he fucks me up. Ruins my day. Any guys in the bus? Yep. Alright. If I could hit him, that'd be nice. I think he died already. I could be completely wrong, though. Let's get out of here. No, fuck you guys. Fuck you guys. Make sure they're dead. Okay, they dead. Let me check the right side. What about Hai-Zai-Zai? Oh, just slowly pop my head out. I ain't trying to die. Oh, no. Go! I don't want to die. Have I gotten a checkpoint yet? Please give me a checkpoint. We're going over there, apparently. Okay, I think we're good. I honestly think we're good. Game saved. Here we go. Hold on, I gotta destroy these melons. Because I have to. Ground floor? Where? Up. Bro, I'm blind as fuck, or you're not giving me proper directions. O'clock. The hell does that mean? Oh, there he is. Oh my, there's people up here. That's what you mean. Fuck you. Where's another guy? Over here, over there. Said I. Oh, wow. What a dumbass of me, dude. Are you fucking with me? Let's, forward. Oh, shite. Oh, of course I would just go into a fucking grenade. Target acquired. 11:30. I'm just gonna blow this up before it blows me up. Oh my fucking god. What the hell? Are the dudes up here dead? They're not dead. Well, that's who was probably shooting me. And that would have been my detriment if I just let that be. Just gotta shoot through that wall, man. Please, go, go, go. Man, fuck your cover. Why is there flying things? How are you not dead? Is this dude died yet? Oh! No, I don't want to die. Game save. Another checkpoint, please. Fuck these dudes, man. Being in every little fucking dark spot they can find. I'm sure it's smart, but stop doing it. Why did I do that? Is there an enemy right there? He is. No, 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 I don't want to die. No, 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 no. Where? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh. Dude, stop saying 12:30. I don't know what that means. Where exactly? Excuse me. This is like intense, man. It's like intense. Oh, yep, you can go fuck yourself. Fucking. Okay, they're everywhere, dude. Holy shit. I'm gonna throw a grenade and wall bang it off here for now. Did I just hit? What the fuck? That grenade icon wasn't there, I swear to God. Where's this dude at? I'm a fucking dumbass. Why didn't I expect that? Like, am I? Oh. Where am I at? Right here again? Fuck off. Alright, everyone, I'm back at this little spot. Okay, so we can either... Okay, I need ammo, so I'm gonna pick this up. Oh, wait a minute. How good is this RPD? No. Give me the RPD. Grenade. I didn't like it. Okay, we're gonna be So very careful here. And throw a grenade! Fuck you! Bitch! Why? Why did I get shot from my left? I don't understand why that happened. Someone explain to me! Oh my fucking god, that's fucking stupid. Oh god, that kind of scared the piss out of me. Ain't gonna lie. Some piss came out. I need to know why I got shot from my left! Fuck you! Fuck this, fuck everyone, I don't know what I'm doing. Need to just make sure that there's no one in here.
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. We clear to a...
Oh god, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over. Roger, moving.
Moving. You can move a little faster. We can get through this a bit faster if you just move a little faster. Fuck your RPGs, man. Get out here with that shit. I'm firing, dude. I'm firing. Chill down. Up. What do you mean, up? No, I don't want to watch the movie Up. Fuck off. I saw a video on YouTube. What if Up was directed by Michael Bay? This shit was hilarious. I think there's like a whole series on what if this movie was directed by Michael Bay. I don't know who the channel is, but I thought that shit was funny as fuck. And these dudes are just infinitely spawning, are they? I'm just wasting my ammo. Let's pick up some of this ammo here. Alright, let's actually get down on ground level now, shall we? And maybe we can actually do something about this infinite spawn. Holy shit. It was bog over there, and now it's fucking... Oh shit, what's this map called? Crossfire or something like that? I don't know. Wow, Saul, perfect fucking aim, I tell you what. What the hell happened to me there? Look at that dumbass aim. Just making sure he was dead. Trying to shoot through the butts. This shit's almost out of ammo, actually. Pretty sure I'm getting him right in the head there, but, you know, just gotta make sure. Oh, shit. What the hell? Alright, don't want no fucking window fucks killing me. So move up a little bit. Force that spawn to stop spawning. Ha! Okay, we got two left in our reserves. Oh, okay, now we have nothing left in our reserves. Oh my god, dude, there's so many people right now, I don't know how to... deal with this at the moment. Just slowly. Oh my god, look at all that gunfire. What the fuck? How do I. My god. What the fuck? That was dumb and a half. Okay, I need to push. Like, I do need to push. Like, this is mental. Stop being a pussy, so we'll go! Bitch! Go! Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, I accidentally knifed. Didn't even mean a knife there. Oh, I picked up ammo. Excuse me. I better not have a sniper when going indoors. Intel? Intel, intel? Who the fuck looks for intel at this time? Fuck! Fuck! I didn't realize that fucking doorway was so exposed. Oh shit, nah, actually that's probably a bad idea. By the time I find him in my scope. What do you do? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What the hell? Okay, he went downstairs somehow. With stairs, probably. Force that spawn out. Is there people there? Okay. That was pretty bad. That was pretty bad shooting on my part. Did I just fucking spit? Sorry. I can't shoot through this wall. Maybe if I use a sniper? No? Come on. Come on, we're oh, that's freaking friendly. Wait, that's not friendly. Hold on, what? He's dead anyways. Okay. No! Oh, shit. Don't look at me, dude. Is there another way through here? No. There should be a door here, like on the multiplayer map, that I can just flank behind, but nope. Never mind. Okay, I need this side of the map. Go. Fuck you. Okay, yep. You guys move forward. Do the business. Do the dirty work. Oh. Ah! Get out. Holy shit. Shit, fucking scaring me, man. I don't want to die. Okay, game saved. I'm pretty sure those are the same thing as fucking checkpoints. Where are they, dude? There was just a billion of them in here. They all dead? Someone destroyed these motherfucks, dude. Be great if I could have a field of view slider. Raven. Now who the hell are you expecting to shoot? Who the hell are you expecting to hit shooting like this? You can't even see. Bullshit. I don't believe anyone can really shoot that accurate doing that. I'm surprised those dudes didn't instantly kill me. They're like right next to me. Not next to me, but like I'm right in their view. Yeah, I am reloading. Go! M16. I'm gonna throw this in there. I'm gonna pop my head out here. Get out of my way. Get right up against this wall. Yeah, flank him. I don't even know who I shot there. I was just kind of shooting, and I got a hit marker.
They're pulling back. Stay sharp. It could be a trap.
It probably is. Let's be honest here. Yeah, I can't claim that I knew that guy was there. I kind of just panic shot and got a hit marker. Aw, that was fucking bullshit, dude. Seriously. Like, what kind of fucking bullshit is that, man? On veteran, how the fuck am I supposed to counter that? I guess by actually looking at the dude closing the door. I wasn't looking the first time. Just making sure there's no dudes up here. Pick up their ammo. Or don't pick up their ammo. That's an option. Oh, wait, I'm full on ammo. What am I doing? Wait a minute. What the fuck? I thought you wanted me to flank him from the right. Okay, are we going this way instead? How are we going about this, man? Tell me. Okay, I can't get through that. Can't really get through here either. What the hell is the exit? No, it's over here. Just right through there. Open fire. No! Oh, we're using the freaking dump thing. Ah, shit, I don't have any more flashers. That's a damn shame. Yeah, fuck these guys in the window trying to shoot us down. I say fuck too much, I've noticed. I've noticed a long time ago I say fuck too much. Hey, you know what? I never claimed to be a friendly... what the huh? The hell am I trying to say? I never claimed to be a kid-friendly channel. I curse, man. As unprofessional as it may sound, I'm not a professional dude. Just saying, this is YouTube. I do this for fun. And I can't have fun if I'm not allowed to say fuck. Just fact. Oh, these dudes were on mounted LMGs. No! Are you dumb as fuck? He didn't even get affected by that grenade. Jesus Christ, Saul. Oh, there goes the tank blown up. I wish I looked at that better. What?
Lots of secondaries. Now let's get the hell out of here.
The hell am I getting shot from? Well, we did it? Did we do it?
Roger that, Bravo 6. So, are we there yet? Bravo 6, second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status? Over. Precious cargo is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Objective complete. Alright, let's get out of here then. Where are these gunfires coming from? I hear gunfires, I'm getting shot by gunfires, and I have no idea where these gunfires are. Come on, man. Alright, 230? Goddamn. Of course, that little piece there... I'm going. Just shut up. I'm trying to make sure I don't get shot. Honestly, don't know how I was getting shot. There's no one here. I didn't see anyone kill anyone, so no one killed anyone. Nah. That our way out? Looks like it. What you want? Let's get out of here, man. Alright, the bog. Well... that was fun and a little interesting at the same time. mission wasn't too bad. It definitely wasn't as bad as part 8 or 7. I think it was part 7 was the helicopter one.